just heard a freaking door slam and something fell down on the ground. I'm scared. What the hell's going on, man?
Crazy things happening, man. You know that?
Jet is back to another Epic Finds, guys. I know they're in the basement of the freaky abandoned hospital, guys. The hospital is abandoned because they're gonna build a new big ass building on site on this freaky compound, guys. And the hospital needs to get demolished, but now, guys, it's still here.
And it's actually a morgue
here, guys. It's so freaky creepy.
Yeah.
And I'm going to show you that in the video section, guys. So make sure to watch the whole video because you're going to discover some epic things to get there. So yeah, smash that like button, guys, and let's get into this adventure very quick. It's night time and welcome back to another hospital adventure with Chef Tedix and me, actually. So yeah, smashed open and something fell down, like if something metal or something, guys. Probably from the window, maybe. Also, a lot of people just broke inside this freaking store, like me. Go. I hope it's nothing. I hope it's not a cops, man.
Someone is here. Or something. This actually is still the basement, fans. Where the hell came the song from, man? I wish I could film it, guys. I just was too late to record. To press the record button right now. Other one. We are wrong, I guess. Jesus Christ, man. I know I'm going to whisper. Yeah, to there. Jesus Christ, my heart is beating like crazy. His heart is beating like crazy too, man. We are normally alone here. Some crazy things are still happening. I mean, it's happening. We're only for about 10 minutes inside this freaky place. Where are we? Psst, psst, psst. Look, fam, it's just us over here. Because the window's just open. Go. Where the heck came from? Oh, look at this, guys, a freaking bat. Where dead people are laying on. Back in the days when the hospital was still in use. Look how creepy this is, man. After that door, guys, it's freaking morgue. We're going to check out the basement first, guys, so to make sure there's no one here, literally, guys. And then we're going back to the morgue. And then we can explore the rest of the building a little bit. Because it's way too huge to record the whole building non-stop, fans. I hope you understand it. Freaking nighttime. It's actually the first freaking abandoned hospital. With a freaking morgue. Here's nothing, man. There's nothing. All right. I don't know. Where? There. We're going to there, man. I still don't know where the heck that freaky song coming from, man. Pretty weird. What the hell? Oh, Jesus Christ. Dudes, are we walking in circles? Creepy noise that you heard right now, we're hearing right now, guys, is actually the wind. It's coming from this elevator. Here, listen. Alright, let's go, man. Look how freaky huge this freaky hallway is, man. And those doors are actually office from doctors. So yeah, it's all similar, like, look. They're all the same, guys. That was... Oh man, that freaking noise from the wind is scary as hell. Yeah, we're going to the end right now, go. Oh, here you are. Wait, is this entering? This is actually... How do we say that? The service room here. What?
Okay. Reception.
The reception here, man. Oh my gosh. Look, guys, how freaking massive this is. The extra three entered the freaking abandoned hospital. And they're gonna demolish this building, like I said, in the farms. And then they're gonna build a whole new building on this compound. I guess they're gonna build some apartments or something. So yeah, but the hospital is moved to another location. But don't ask me where, I don't know.
Fuck is dirty, man. Jesus, that's so scary.
Dizzy, smash that like for more abandoned hospitals, guys. I promised you to do more abandoned hospitals as well. They will come legit. So stay tuned.
Okay, just change some batteries from my flashlight, guys. It's pretty flashy right now. Where are we now, man? What the hell was that? Is that? Okay, that's weird. Oh my gosh. And yes, guys, if you're asking which room, which floor we are now, we are still at the freaky basement. Windows.
Alright guys, we're now on our way to the freaking morgue. And then we're going to explore the first floor and then the second floor quick. And after that, the third floor, guys. So yeah, I'm now literally on my way to the morgue. It's actually my first abandoned hospital with a morgue, guys. I'm very happy. Go. You still don't know the way?
No, we didn't saw it. I really know where the heck we are now. But definitely lost us something. Oh shit! Who the heck put a freaky iron stick there?
That's
for not. Iron wooden stock, I mean. Right, I guess the morgue is in front of us, guys. Okay, now I remember again where the heck we are. So yeah. Alright guys, almost there. Almost. Where was it now? To there? Okay. Okay, here we are, man. Look at the freaky sort of bed where some dead people laying on, man. Laid on, I mean. Now it's time. Check this out, fams. The freaking morgue himself, baby. What the hell? So happy. It's still crazy at the same time and scary. Jesus. Oh my gosh.
I really want to find a morgue inside a freaking abandoned hospital, guys, but all the abandoned hospitals are in dead currently. There was no morgue. There's actually the first abandoned hospital with a morgue. But here in Belgium there are not that much abandoned hospital, guys, with a morgue. It's actually the first one that I know that is banned with the morgue, so yeah. I wish I could see more morgues and bigger morgues, guys. That would be very amazing.
So yeah, I bring to you here my first morgue video right now. I mean, the band hospital with the morgue. Look at this. Holy crap.
I'm going to stop the acting right now because we are now living in an abandoned hospital with a freaking morgue, and I don't
I'm gonna lay inside that on that right now. And he, the cameraman is Rodrigo right now, guys, my the ones who take pictures every time. He's gonna put and he's going to put it inside the friggy morgue Sam in the freezer. I mean, so yeah, let's do this. Something happening right now. Because this is where exploration is going out. Doing the crazy stuff out right now, guys. I will open my lay in the freaky freezer one day, so yeah. I'm going to lay a little bit earlier than normally. Alright. Holy shit, guys, this is scary.
Moet je de deur te doen?
Don't close the door, man. That's so really scary as hell. I really don't know what the heck I'm doing here. Okay, enough, man. So fam, this was a really crazy and weird a weird feeling ever, guys, when you're laying on the freaking table from the freezer over in the freaking water, guys. It's pretty weird. I just want to do that in all my one time in my life. Well, I'm alive. I'm not going to know it anymore if I'm dead. So yeah. But now it's time to go to the first floor. So I will come back, guys, at the first floor, baby. Alright, we just heard the freaking door opening. But now, but this is the main floor. What? Where's that? The main floor? Or is it the first floor? We just now came from the basement, man. Yo, we now literally came from the basement. So I guess we now, I don't know, first floor maybe? What do you think? It smells like hospital, legit. Things happening, man. You know that? What the hell? Yo. Maybe homeless people are here. What the hell? Where is he now? It looks like a man. What the hell? Okay, that's crazy. Do you think homeless people sleeping here and now, legit, guys? It looks like a person there. Shut up, man. Maybe. I know. You're not gonna attack. You're not gonna get attacked by ghosts, but now you can get attacked by other people as well. What the hell? That's crazy. Still don't know what that we are now. Jesus. Yeah, it's worse to know that.
Yo, we're now at the main floor. So we're not gonna get to the second floor, okay? I mean the first floor, let's go. Yeah, they have weer some marks from cops, guys. Check this. What the hell? Normally there are some machines too here. I don't know where, because this is way too huge. Alright guys, I made it to the end of the hallway right now. There is something else. Oh, still going, what the hell? Two more stairs. Is this going to the second floor, this? Yeah, that's going to the second floor. Let's go. Yo, check this, fans. Police. What the hell? There's nothing, dude. Go. Maybe. You're gonna walk straight first. Dude, you scare me. Okay, so here's just some empty rooms. Here are some more stairs, dude. Nothing?
Alright, it's time to go to the second floor, baby. Let's do this.
Maybe there's an attic or something, because those stairs are really strange for patients or visitors. It must be the attic or something. Look at this, it's legit. The second floor here. Yes.
Oh. Jesus.
This is the attic here, man. This is a real bullet. Guys, we just found a freak bullet. Okay, what the hell? What's going on here, man? Maybe some murders happened here. Look. Dude!
Does it have the gold?
Those are actually bullets that the cops are using, man.
What the hell happened to you? I really don't know what the heck happened to you, man.
What? Another Alec? Oh, man, Jesus. No, I'm not gonna do it, man. Okay, this is strange. Alright. Guess after we get this hallway, guys, I'm gonna finish this video. Go. No, not the roof. Wait, I'm going to do my outro here, okay?
So guys, this was a very awesome inspiration, guys. Like I said, from multiple times, it's my first abandoned hospital with a freaking morgue. I lay on the freaking thing, and he put me inside the morgue, guys. It was great, it was crazy, it was a weird feeling. A rare moment. Because you know, you are late on that too one day, guys. So yeah, if you enjoyed this video, smash that like button, guys. I guess some homeless dudes are here because it's actually a good place to sleep for them, and it's warm, not too windy.
Yeah.
But yo, this place is living homeless too as well, because we heard, and I don't know, we heard a lot of strange noises. We heard some doors opening by itself and metal things falling down. It was weird. We heard actually footsteps here. So yeah, please let me know in the comments below if you saw or heard anything, guys, that I didn't catch in real life. And if you can, take a screenshot, send them on Twitter, guys. I'm really tired and scared at the same time. And I'm going to leave this place, and maybe I will come back at daytime. Let me know, guys, if you should come back at day, because we have a better overview and it will be less scarier. So I'm going to start this. I start this video with a scary moment at night time. What time is it now? You know what, guys? It's almost 1 a.m. So yeah. Thanks for watching. Thanks for being part of this adventure. And I'm going to see you back in another one. Peace. We are just exploring a little bit, guys, and we are now at the third floor, I guess, and we just discovered the operation room. Look at that, fans, behind me. Oh, I guess you can't see it, but now we can see better, guys. Look at this. This is actually the operation table, and look how freaking amazing this is, man. They're using this. Oh, they're using it. Oh, what the hell. Dude, that's nice. I really want to have a freaky light like this in my freaking room too. Okay. Check this, guys, how freaking big this is. I guess I'll definitely come back at day one day. So yeah, let me know in the comments below if I really still go back at daytime, I mean, guys. So yeah. But now before I end this video. Savage Dog, man.